April is National Stress Awareness Month, and a recent survey found one-third of Americans are living with extreme stress, and nearly half believe their stress levels are getting worse. Joining us today with some tips for keeping our stress levels down is clinical psychologist Dr. Josh Klapo. And Dr. Josh, now that the pandemic is under control, people are getting back to normal, so why are we still so stressed out?
Because, Morgan, change, good or bad, can be stressful. And I think the most important thing to remember is that it's not the event itself that really makes us feel stressed, but it's how we think about it or how we interpret the event. And that means that we actually have a lot more control over our stress than oftentimes we think we do.
It's interesting to hear you say you can be stressed out when there is good things happening or good changes happening. So how can we manage our stress like you're talking about?
I'm going to give it to you in three bullet points. There's lots of great resources out there, but three bullet points. Anytime you're stressed, you have three options. You can change the situation, you can change your thoughts about the situation, or you can change your physiology. So changing the situation would be literally taking a walk, stepping out of the stressful situation, going to the restroom, kind of removing yourself from the situation, resolving the conflict. Changing your thoughts is to take a step back and think about, hey, look, maybe they've got a different perspective than I do, or maybe my kids are not trying to be mean to me on purpose, they're stressed themselves. Changing your physiology is literally doing things like slow deep breathing, meditation, prayer, where you're lowering your heart rate, your blood pressure, your muscle tension. The great thing, Morgan, is in any situation, you have one or up to three of those options to manage your stress.
And if someone needs more specific help and really trying to get more information on how they can handle their stress or manage it, how can they get in touch with you?
They can go to my webpage, joshklapo.com. They can follow me on Instagram at Mental Drive. They also need to follow the WBRC Instagram account, where you'll see my life tips up there as well.
All right. As always, Dr. Josh, we appreciate you being here and sharing your expertise. We'll see you again next week.
Well, new on the four.